Extreme biped to me.
What?
Biped.
I can't. You have that installed on your side.
Oh wait, that's mine. I remember.
So I have to close the game really quick.
Yeah, close it. Yeah, I'm sorry. I stole your internet.
It's not really you.
I stole it. I needed it to play game.
It's because the friggin' ISPM with its poop. This is weird because it didn't do it before.
Well, maybe Pode is too powerful. Yeah, all this time we thought my stream would explode. I think I've just been cursed, is what happened. It's like someone has cursed him. No, it's me. I'm cursed.
Sick, let me check.
Everything goes wrong for
me. Let me check something.
Okay. Everything goes to... Yesterday. What was it even yesterday? Yeah, my Minecraft wouldn't go. And now my Pode won't go. Now I've bumped my mic. I cry. Pain pickle.
My upstairs neighbor keeps being loud again, as always.
What the heck was that, them? That's some, like, slappage.
Yep, they're gonna realize it when I do actually finally complain.
You gotta just slap them back with a broom. You gotta show them who's boss.
Okay, I'm gonna have to close the browser down instead. Probably. My CPUs, for some reason, is ridiculously high in the percentage. And like the 60s when nothing is taking much up in the background. Face tracker that's taking up the most.
Is it a lot more than usual?
No, it's about the same.
Very strange.
I know RTX voice at certain points likes to take up a whole bunch of CPU.
Oh yeah, it does do that sometimes. I remember.
If you have like something moving on the screen, it'll take up CPU. Too sometimes.
That's so weird.
That's why reactive PNGs aren't the best thing to have. Sometimes.
Really.
Yep.
Wait, how come?
That's so weird. The more you have, the more it takes up your CPU.
But I need that.
Here, one
I need
sec.
My CPU to...
Let's hide Jupiter for a second. I'm just checking something, that's all.
Oh, okay.
Ah, cool. Steven's saying there's a crash handle processor going on it. Is my stream still exploding there, Wretched?
I believe it probably is. Wait.
It says it's good.
On my phone. Oh, wait. Functional?
It's fine now. It's good.
I have enough to R throughout a whole month.
Well, the thing is, this is very weird that this is happening out of nowhere.
It is kind of strange. I wonder if Pode is too powerful.
That's very odd if it would be like that.
Or maybe I'm cursed.
No.
Oh man, I'm cursed.
What, Daryl? Okay, so what? Nani? Because apparently I'm dropping frames.
Yeah, but we share.
We've done
like,
that
all
before, Terrell. Yeah, we've done that before multiple times. I've streamed it games directly to her a couple times.
Yeah, like we've done Fogs, we've done like Obscure. I don't know what else we've done, but I mean, those are fine.
Yeah.
It doesn't explode your entire existence.
But they updated it. Oh, they recently updated it. Oh, of course.
Wait, they had to break it. Updated it? They broke it? No.
That's probably what broke it.
No. Oh, no. I cry. No.
Apparently people have been having trouble with stuff.
Like, lately? Oh.
Because he said, yeah, people were having trouble with stuff.
Oh, man. Poet is supposed to be, it's a cute little, like, puzzle game. One person's a little light and one person's a little rock. And you just, like, you both have little powers and you solve puzzles and you hold hands and it's really cute. Oh, man. Every day is bane.
We're gonna have to figure something else out, because even if you stream it, it might break everything.
Yeah, probably.
Restart Steam.
Restart Steam.
And try again. Give me a sec, then. Maybe we might both have to, honestly.
I'm restarting my Steam. Wait, I can't.
That was the short-term fix, of course.
Yeah, it is. I think it's adorable, but I can't do it. Papa Steam won't let me.
Nope.
No, it's not fair.
Nope, it's not.
I just want to be a cute little creature and hold hands and stuff. I just can't win.
No, it's not frozen anymore. Hasn't been for a bit, Lunar. Do we want to test this again, or?
Let's, well, test it one more time. I don't know. You restarted, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Try that, and then if it doesn't work, we'll enact plan B.
What's plan B?
I don't know. I'll tell you it when we get there.
Alright, we're about to find out.
Bane, Becco.
So everyone be prepared.
Okay, is it up? Should I press the button?
It's up.
Okay. Please, Bode. I don't ask for much.
I'm keeping an eye on it, too. Everyone prep. Prep yourselves on my side.
Well, the audio's working.
It's working? The audio? Yeah.
Yep, it's not all crusty.
Alright, do we want to test? Like, fully go in and see?
Yeah, press a new game.
Because my quality seems to be fine, I think. I have
I'll
to...
switch
other
to
people
the gaming
have to...
screen when I work. Or if it works. No.